I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code. And to ourselves.